And Jackson police are searching for two people they say were involved in a deadly shooting. Take a look at your screen. The shooting happened early this morning in the 400 block of Savannah Street. The victim, who has not yet been identified, was shot once and died from his injuries. If you recognize either of these people, you're asked to call Jackson police.